New Zealand has two species of rock lobster, the red lobster and the green lobster. The most common name for a rock lobster is a crayfish. These peculiar crustaceans don't know how to swim forwards like fish, but with a quick flash of their muscular tails, they can propel themselves at good speeds, travelling backwards. Found in deep water, the rock lobster prefers to keep to itself by day, hiding in the deep rocky caves, only venturing out at night to search for food.